teens were busted for crashing a stolen truck after going on a crime spree. NBC2 told you yesterday about this crash along Beth Stacy Boulevard in Lehigh Acres. Today, deputies say it was 19-year-old Roderick Mitchell and Jacob Sabluski behind the wheel. NBC2's Ashley Dyer has been looking into the string of burglaries right before the crash.
The two suspects stole three guns, cash, wallets, and other valuables from nearly a dozen vehicles before stealing a truck. Now they're behind bars facing felony charges.
What ended with the police chase and head-on collision with another vehicle started with a string of car burglaries, 11 to be exact. Deputies say these two 19-year-olds are responsible, Roderick Mitchell and Jacob Sobolowski. The two teens stole three guns, cash, and wallets from people's cars.
It's wrong to take other people's stuff.
Alex Colgate lives just a couple blocks away from one of the cars they targeted.
Even if they got in, there would be nothing in the glove compartment that's of value or anything like that. And I don't have any guns.
A woman we talked to says her neighbor is a victim.
And you look at it, and I don't want to blame parents, but you say, where are the parents?
After stealing plenty of valuables, the two decided next to steal a truck.
We have a responsibility to protect ourselves, to protect, like, locking up our cars.
The stolen truck was quickly reported. When deputies spotted the green Ford F-150, the teens sped off and attempted to flee. That's when they crashed head-on into another vehicle, leaving the victim with serious injuries.
It's really frustrating because when you work so hard and provide, and they're people, kids, whomever it is, just come and try to take what you have.
The suspects are facing a combined total of more than 50 charges. I'm in Lehigh Acres, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.